Good, y'all, we're back at it with the trouble. Are you damn, damn? I run you. But as you can see from the title, I'm giving you guys this glitch real quick, this 1 minute quarter glitch, whatever you guys want to call it, bro. So basically, all you're going to want to do is load into the park, load into the playground, the neighborhood, whatever you guys want to call it. And then you're going to want to come straight to your team practice facility. And then that's basically it. It's so easy, bro. This glitch is so easy. It's 1 minute quarters, y'all. Trust me. It's very easy to do. It's very easy to do. So y'all just focus, pay attention, hit that like button, share this video, comment what you guys think, comment what you if you guys had troubles, any of that stuff. So just let me know in the comment section if you guys have any questions, or let me know on Twitter. My Twitter's on the screen, @IRunYou. So you guys go follow me on Twitter. But let's get straight into it, bro. So basically, once you load into the facility, you're gonna wanna go to options. Once you have options, you're gonna wanna put your thing to pro and 5 minutes, or any difficulty you want, and put it on 5 minutes. Make sure it's on 5 minutes. Once you make sure it's on 5 minutes, you wanna go to my player lab. Once you enter my player lab, all you're gonna have to do is one thing, y'all. This is basically it. So let's try getting 3,000 likes on this video for more glitches. I got y'all with VC glitches, all that stuff, whatever you guys want. My park glitches, anything you guys want, bro. Trust me, bro. I'm the plug of 2K18. So basically, you're going to want to go to your jump shots. Once you're at your jump shots, you're going to want to change your jump shots. So go to equip animations, gameplay moves, and shots. And then click and then go switch any jump shot you want, what I just did right there. I switched mine to amateur 12, I think. And it was on amateur 7. So just switch it to any jump shot you want, any type of jump shot you want. That's all you have to do. Go to your My Player Lab, switch your jump shot, and then back out of it. Make sure you save it. Click on save. Once you save it, you're gonna wanna back it out. It's gonna load you here right now. And then you wanna click triangle. Click triangle right there. This is gonna pop up. Go to options, then settings, and then go down to quarter length, and then switch it to 1 minute. To switch it to 1 minute, you're gonna wanna flick your right analog. You're gonna wanna click your right arrow. Your right arrow. Make sure you guys click your right arrow, and then it'll go to 1 minute. I know you're supposed to click it to your left, but make sure you click it to the right. That's the only way it'll work. Because at the beginning of this, bro, I didn't know what to do. I was clicking the left arrow, and then it said 6 minutes and all that dumb stuff. But make sure you guys click the right arrow once again. But I'm gonna show you guys right here that the glitch works. I'm gonna load into a game right here. So this is the game that's starting right here. You're gonna see it's a 1 minute quarters. But make sure you guys like, subscribe, and comment, bro. Tell me if you guys think this is useful or not. It's like a VC glitch, a friggin' a playground glitch, a rep glitch, whatever you guys wanna call it, bro. But you can see there was 1 minute at the beginning of this. After this quarter, you're gonna see it's gonna start with 1 minute if you guys don't believe me. So right here, I'm just dribbling into my court for fooling around and stuff. But make sure you guys like, subscribe, and comment for sure. Thank you guys for 137K, bro. We're grinding, bro. Let's get this 140K in like 4 days, bro. For real, no bullshit, man. Let's get this 140K. Let's grind, bro. I appreciate everybody that watched this video. Make sure you guys share this video once again. Like this video once again. I appreciate everybody. Thank you, everybody, for the birthday wishes on last video. My birthday was on September 22nd, bro. Thank you guys so much. I love everybody. Thank you so much. I'm out this bit. Let's get it. Come on. But I thought I was unguardable. Who can guard me? Come on now, cousin. You see it's 1 minute quarters right there. The beginning of the quarter. But make sure you guys subscribe and comment one more time. I love y'all. For real, bro. Thank you for all the support and all the love, bro. For real. No bullshit. For real, man.